Keyboard shortcuts allow you to complete tasks quickly and efficiently instead of clicking through menus. Computer experts believe that using the keyboard shortcut rather than the mouse improves performance and enables you to accomplish more things. Try the keyboard shortcuts a few times and you will see how useful they are. It helps you to speed up the writing process. Here, we are going to see 9 essential keyboard shortcuts for Windows computers that can save your precious time while working on the computer. So let's crack the Windows. You must have seen a key with the Microsoft logo on the Windows keyboard, which is located between the left control and alt keys on the keyboard. But hardly it can be used. Pressing the Windows key alone brings up the start menu. Holding down the Windows key while pressing another key to activate a keyboard shortcut can help you get things done faster. And in this amazing video, we'll use Windows key combinations to master the keyboards. We'll start with two common like hotkeys that seems to work as same, but there is a major difference. Windows plus M. It is used to minimize all open windows and show the desktop. Suppose you have lots of windows and applications opened and need to go back to desktop without minimizing all one by one. Press Windows plus M. Windows plus D. It is used to show desktop. If you hold Windows key and then press the D key, you will see the desktop. All open windows will be minimized. This shortcut seems to be same as Windows plus M, but there is a major difference. It's a toggle shortcut combination. If you press Windows plus D again, all minimized windows and applications revoke and appears again. While it's not happening with Control M, it will just minimize all, and we need to maximize one by one again. Windows plus number keys. We are keeping frequently used applications on the taskbar to access them faster. Here, Windows plus number keys from 1 to 9, where each number combination will open an application from left to right, as shown in the taskbar. Windows plus left and right arrow. Open your first program and press Windows plus left arrow. Now open another app and press Windows plus right arrow. Both applications are opened and sharing the same screen, and you can work together rather than minimizing and maximizing again and again and again. Windows allows 2, 3 or 4 panels layout to split the screen and work together. Windows plus R. This shortcut is used to open Run dialog box, from where we can provide different commands to quickly access Windows settings and administrative tools, as well as opening websites and network troubleshooting. Windows plus plus sign and minus sign. It is a magnifier shortcut, from where we can zoom in and zoom out our screen. Plus sign will zoom in the screen and minus sign will zoom out the screen. Have you ever tried Windows plus Control plus D? Just hit it. If you see something amazing, tell me in the comment section. It's just a quiz. Just remember to come back, press Windows plus Control plus left arrow key. Windows plus L. It locks the screen immediately. Any snoops will need your user account and password to get the access if you press Windows plus L to lock the machine and return to the login page. Windows plus I. To bring the setting dialog box, press this keyboard shortcut whenever you wish to customize the way Windows operates. Windows plus X. It is used to open hidden start menu that gives you access to all of the system's important features. You can go straight to device manager from here to evaluate and configure any gear that is currently connected to the system. In the next video, I'll show you how easily we can restrict background data in our Windows machine. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up, and if you like to see more videos like this, do subscribe the channel and press bell icon to get the latest update. If you have any suggestion or query, please leave a comment below. I'll surely respond. See you guys on next video. Goodbye.